Okay, guys, okay, I've got to be honest with this. So, I just watched the new episode of The Acolyte, and the episode just made me realize something. I just don't care for Star Wars the way I used to care for it. Let me explain. Before this episode dropped, the internet were hyping this episode up to be the worst episode in Star Wars Disney Plus history. It was going to be the episode to ruin Star Wars. It was going to be garbage, a dumpster fire, trash, woke nonsense, etc, etc. So of course, it made me really curious. What on earth is so bad about this episode that's going to make people hate on Star Wars yet again? So I watched the episode, and while I must admit that the episode was not good at all, it was nowhere near as bad as the internet made it out to be. In my opinion, it was just a boring, bland meh. Let me talk about some of the good in this episode. The music melodies were sometimes really nice, especially during the more happy scenes with Mei and Osha. The scenes of her and Lee Jung-jae. Towards the end of the episode, I won't lie, the actress did a good job. The cracks in her voice, her performance was decent. And that's about it. Overall, this episode was really boring in my opinion. Nothing really made any sense to me. I don't know how to feel about the Jedi being quite douchey in this episode. They came to this planet and were like, hey, we don't agree with your customs. Let us take the children and let them become Jedi. Let us brainwash them. Oh gosh, mate. And then I don't get Mei as a character. I just don't understand where this anger and rage comes from. Everyone online thinks that the witches are dead. I don't believe that. They're witches. They are going to somehow resurrect themselves and all that jazz. I won't lie, I did struggle to tell the difference between the twin actresses. They look so similar, so I thought at one point it was Osha who burned down the temple place. I thought, oh wow, what a big twist, but no, it was Mei. The witch is doing that witching chant, and then the background music is like singing with the chanting, and I'm just like, Why the singing in the background? That was a little bit cringe in my opinion. I love Star Wars when it came to what George Lucas made. The original trilogy was really, really amazing, but the Ewoks sucked. The third act of The Phantom Menace was amazing, but the rest of the movie really bad in my opinion. But Attack of the Clones and Revenge of the Sith were really decent, and The Force Awakens was a good film. Although the Han scenes in the halfway point were a little bit janky, and that's it. I stopped caring for Star Wars after that because everything else after that was just boring to me. I think that's the worst part of it, is that I'm so bored of what I'm watching. If this was trash garbage, then I would find something to laugh about, but nothing. It's just boring to me. I don't think Star Wars is meant to be boring. But yeah, this episode was just meh. It wasn't this bad garbage dumpster fire under the bottom of the barrel type of episode I was expecting. It was just on the same level of mediocrity Disney Star Wars has been pumping out with The Last Jedi, The Rise of Skywalker, Rogue One, Solo, Obi-Wan Kenobi, most of Ahsoka. Just meh to me. I know that some people do like this show and they do like everything Disney has produced, and good for you guys. I'm happy you're enjoying Disney Star Wars. I really am glad that you are finding joy in whatever Disney is producing. But for me, The Force Awakens ended Star Wars for me. That was the last time I actually enjoyed anything Star Wars related. Yes, when The Last Jedi trailer did come out, I was hyped, I was excited, I was like, ooh, I wonder what's going to happen. But the movie turned out to be a little bit disappointing, and every time I rewatched that film, it just got worse and worse and worse, to the point where by the time The Rise of Skywalker came out, I was so checked out. Yes, it was a bit better than The Last Jedi, but it was still pretty meh to me. The emotional investment I had in Star Wars is just gone, mate. It's gone. I don't even feel angry or happy anytime a Star Wars project gets announced. I don't hate on Disney Star Wars, but I don't love it either. I'm not even in the middle. I'm just completely out of the circle right now. And it's a little bit sad because I was really hyped and excited for Disney Star Wars after The Force Awakens. At the end of the day, I just want to watch a good story. And if I'm just a bit bored throughout, then it is what it is, dude. I was bored through this episode. It is what it is. Some things interest me and other things don't. And so far, Disney Star Wars is no longer interesting to me.